nightmare with noobs. You guys just became a series. I just thought of that when I was sitting here. This is a series. Say hello to YouTube.
Hello, YouTube. Coach Sinister in the Autumn Shop.
Hell yeah, dude. Swanky, any shout-outs on YouTube?
Yes, Swanky.
Yeah. He also wants you to use Code Sinister in the Item Shop.
Yeah, Code Sinister in the Item Shop in Rocket League. Sinister.
Even though it won't work.
Swanky.tv, Swanky.YouTube.
Nancy Johnson, Candle, Presence with Emotion Sensor, and EMF Reader. So,
we are the next big thing. You just don't know it yet.
We're the next biggest group since Banoff.
Hell yeah, dude. We will not have a house, though, because I have, like, a wife, and Sinister's got wife and kids, so house shenanigans going on.
Honestly, no offense, but I don't want to live with any of you anyway. Nah, yeah, you know what I mean?
I like our long-distance friendship we got going. Yeah, I'd love to meet you guys in person, but I think...
Well, we can go to a cool guy convention, but Swanky's not invited.
Fuck Swanky. I lied, YouTube. He's not on YouTube.
Yo, the mirror.
Where is it? Okay, put that down. Put that down right now.
I'm gonna look at it one time. I'm looking at it one time.
You don't know where anything is. Okay.
I got this.
Nightmare with noobs.
Kitchen! Oh, it's looking at us!
Hot. Alright, well, let's start setting shit up in the kitchen, I guess.
It's like right over here somewhere.
Where are you?
It's like right over here.
How old are you?
Cameron,
hey, the spirit box is bugged for me, so I can't use it.
I have a recorder.
Mine don't work.
What'd you say?
Spirit box is bugged for me, so it's not working. I can't use the spirit box this round. It happens.
Give it to me. Take this book inside
and
put it down.
It's on the counter. I left it in
there. Well, grab the spirit box, grab the spirit book if you can.
Yeah, turn on some lights. Let's get some lights on to save sanity. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, with the noobs we got this. Fucking candle shit. No, we want the crucifix. We want that crucifix. The salt can fuck off. Crucy, candle, book, sure. Clear an objective the second I walk in there. Swear to God. Swear to God, I'm a god, though.
Scream. Scream.
Eat my sweaty dick.
Scream.
Ghost.
Scream.
Right in the book.
Oh, only you.
Okay, Swanky. Pro tip.
What?
Lights have to be off. And if a ghost is an alone ghost, it won't respond with other people. So, you want people to be out of the room, but that one's not as important. Lights definitely gotta be off, though. And then ask it, like, how old are you and where are you? Maybe what do you want to do? Are you gay? Works pretty well, too.
Are you what?
Why are you gay? Works pretty well.
Why are you very gay? How old is the President of the United States? Are you dumb?
Is this... Hey!
Are you dumb?
And he said young. Young, wild, and dumb. You got spirit box?
Is there anything on freezing temps?
No.
I'm not seeing any orbs or dots.
Truck camper.
Where's fuck you? I'm trying to get this evidence. I'm trying to win.
Alright. I'm gonna.
I haven't seen any orbs, which normally you'd see that. But...
I'm gonna help you guys, but I'm on protection detail. That's my job now. I keep you guys alive. Alright, safety briefing.
I haven't really seen.
Safety briefing. This thing hunts.
I'm gonna bring in the motion sensor.
If it spawns over here. So basically, our two options are either go to this bathroom over here or run upstairs. Mm-hmm. Depending on which one you're feeling, you kind of just go either way. If you go to the bathroom, you hide behind this door. It's nice and easy. You sneak up in here, you make sure your flashlight's off, and you just kind of like sit behind it and hold the door. You have to hold the door or it'll fuck it up. And you just kind of look down and it'll work. Second option, if we come upstairs, so this is the longer route, but this thing's foolproof. You gotta go all the way upstairs, though. And you come into this room right here, and you can hide behind this door the same way, but you actually can just fit all the way, so you just slide all the way back, same thing, hold the door. Hold the door open, I mean. So it, like, pinches you in the door, because if the ghost touches the door, it'll move the door, which will catch line of sight. But if it can't move the door, i.e. you holding it, ta-da, safety. Basically, the door prevents line of sight when you're holding it, so the best way to, like, stop it is, like, if there's a wall in front of a door, like how there is in the bathroom, it can't get around there to see you right there. So that little angle you got works out pretty well. Your pro tip of the day. That's how I always survive, or most of the time, except for when I fucking talk to it and hold my camera. Never have a camera or a lit flashlight. Ghosty poo, where are you? Ooh, it's eating this fucking
crucifix. The crucifix worked.
Yeah, it's eating the fucking crucifix. That's not good. Can you fuck off? Just a wee bit. Alright, boys, how are you guys figuring this out? What's it? What is it?
Oh, we need to, honestly watch the orbs.
Well, I've been watching for them and everything.
Well, have you guys gotten, has anyone got any freezing temps or anything yet?
What?
Not that I've seen.
Yeah, we need it to just,
Where did it respond to you? Were you in the kitchen or were you in the dining room?
Yeah, it was right here.
Does one of you have an EMF?
I do.
I feel like he keeps touching shit. Just keep walking around. Look for some EMF. I feel like he's touching shit. I haven't seen anything, but I'm blind, so.
I don't see anything. We're going to step in the bathroom.
I believe in you guys. By the way, it tried to hunt again. Pissed. It doesn't like you guys.
Right in the book. Right in the book. Jeez.
Whenever the ghost was standing on the mirror, it was like right here. It's right here.
Level 4, EMF.
Yeesh.
Right here. It's literally right here.
bitch is chewed. Oof, sheesh.
I'm not getting any fingerprints, dude. And then,
move that dice into the kitchen.
We didn't get EMF 5.
Yeah.
We didn't get EMF. We haven't got EMF 5 yet.
I just saw ghost orbs. Come in the house. Don't move that dots. Or come in the
truck. You saw ghost orb?
Yeah. It was hiding behind the... It's like just barely behind the counter was why you didn't see it. It's 100% ghost orb though. Yeah, Mayor Yokai Onro.
I think it's a yokai.
You think it's a yokai? Yeah, it seems like pretty fucking pissed. It's nightmare. It's nightmare, so we won't get EMF. We won't get a third evidence. And Oro really likes fucking candles. There is an Onro.
Well, I don't think it's a mayor.
I mean, it did like the lights off.
Yeah.
And it did attack us really quick, and it seemed to want the lights off. It turned off the breaker. Did you ever see it turn on a light, Sinister or Swanky?
No.
No.
Shit.
I think it's Onro.
Oh,
alright, we got a test for this, but we need candles.
Extinguishing a flame.
It was right there.
Alright, so let's grab some candles. We need two candles and a crucifix.
We had a candle lit, though, after I picked up the,
So, basically how this works is with an Onro... If you put two candles on a crucifix, it won't eat the crucifix, but it'll blow out a candle when it tries to hunt. Or it will hunt, but it'll still just blow out the candles. It won't actually eat the crucifix. Is allegedly how this works, but fucking shit, it's kind of...
Where do I put it?
To do. We're going to do it just on this carpet and hope it fucking works. I got a smudge.
Oh, I should have brought one.
No, we got another one. We're good. Aha. Come on, put out the candle, bitch. Canker slut. Fuck you. Sinister, get your ass in here. Oh, it fucking moved. Run. It's not coming closer, so that might be a yokai.
Alright, done hunting.
Alright, let's go ahead. I think I have an idea. I think I might know what it is. Just wait outside. Okay, so... Yokai, I'm getting real heavy vibes, because a yokai...
Same.
Really hates it when people talk around it, and we've been talking, and it's been pissed. And it hasn't been doing much, though. And then when me and Swanky were just upstairs, I was talking when it was downstairs. I wasn't talking loud, but I was talking.
And didn't hunt when it extinguishes the flame.
No, it didn't do that at all. It didn't give a fuck about that. But it also didn't...
Well, no, if we extinguish a flame, then
yeah,
it...
Yeah, it moved rooms is why it didn't do that, but...
Well, yeah, but all the things is, if we extinguish the flame, it'll cause it to hunt. So put the fire out and see if it hunts.
That's not how it works.
It literally says it. Extinguishing a flame can cause an Onro to attack.
I know it says it. It's just... Throw it. You have to throw it. A G.
Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch.
Bitch ghost. Fuck you, Sinister. You stupid bitch. See, it doesn't even know I'm up here. I'm yelling.
Dead.
He fucking died outside. He fucking died outside, dude. Getting yokai vibes.
Fuck, I went the wrong way, dude.
Oh shit.
Where'd he die? I thought he was outside.
Oh.
Yeah, fuck him. Alright. Why'd you hide in here? Didn't give him the safety briefing.
Oh, so I get the whole Onro thing, but I've never actually seen it do that before, and I feel like it was just major coincidence. But it also,
I don't know, man. That's pretty crazy.
That was like exactly how it should work. That is exactly how it should work.
In his
honor, I feel
like
it's just. Yeah, let's throw Onro.
For me, for me, it's Sinister's honor. He died. Yeah, we have to.
Yeah, we have to throw it. Alright, we're voting on round. I'll rejoin. Shitter.
Join.
You trying to join?
Yeah, sure, I'm done.
Armadillos keep digging.
Oh, it's a mimic!
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you. Fucking twat.
Damn.
You fucking